Huh?
Just talking about lies, I mean, I don't lie anymore.
I've
been lying for years. But when I feel that the truth can hurt somebody, if I feel that the truth can hurt somebody, for example, my companion or this or that, I keep silent. I don't
answer.
Is there another way to lie?
Like, if you know somebody doing totally wrong front of you, like if fighting or just breaking the rules or wrong way, something going wrong, in this way you can be shut. Okay, no meaning. And if you have more compassion, more pity, you can show him even. Look, you are lying. I don't want to change you. No, said like a very forcefully or power with loving. Look, you doing wrong. You are wrong in this way. Like just before I come in Goa, I was in Delhi and I was driving one place to one other place in Delhi. It, on the bridge, there was big some crowd, maybe 40-50 people are stand, little traffic jam. I was parked, I was in scooty, I stopped also looking what happening. There are 2-3 policemen. And they catching two boys. So I just park the scooty and come to them. So what happened? He say he has drugs. And many people there. And this boy who are caught, he is screaming, shouting, "You are policeman," very loud shouting. Giving even little abuse also them to policeman. To him, when I look, I say, feel, he's right. If he is inside has like a wrong, he cannot talk like this. Like he's shouting on policeman very loud. And policeman just catch his neck to go, not go. I came, I say, he say he has drugs. I say, you look the drugs? He say, yes, I looked. I say, show me, show us, where is drugs? Then he looking here, there, policeman. And he phoned, then other police van come, 4-5 police with jeep came. They took both boys there, put them forcefully in jeep. And then this policeman, he was a young boy, he came back out, come to direct to me. And he say, you want to see the drug? I say, yes. He said, look, he has drug. I say, again you lie. Why not you showing that moment? Now your police friends came and he gave you drug. I say, it happened, I know. And I say, you are policeman, something very wrong doing with pupil. Even he not criminal, you making criminal him. You made him criminal now. Now you put, go take him police station, beat him, even putting in jail, make some rules, and then he become, his life is spoiled, because he has a really criminal, become criminal. And I shout on him. I said, why you not showing that time 10 minutes before? Why you waiting 10 minutes? And he was shaking. Because he said, but one other policeman came, it is not your business. I said, our business. We all 50 people standing here. We all say to somebody, your officer or media or anybody come. And then police now very afraid also with media. Because anything happened, media just come. take all reports what happening. Before was different. Now is media more strong. I say you something you not right. And I say, but I just say you whatever you do, he is criminal or not criminal, I don't know. But you don't do wrong. Otherwise you get back. And when you get back your karma, you will be very not good. Then you will be cry, why I have bad. And whatever bad you, anybody get bad, whatever you did, it will come. In sooner or later it will come to you. So just was this. So just I want to show him. Other 40 people totally stop. Nobody want to talk to policeman. No, I have courage also. Because policeman, police. Even he say, okay, you come. You also has. They can say. Nobody has courage to police. But I was that moment, I was feeling this boy is real, right. And very young boy, maybe 20, 21, 2 years boys, both. And they one is crying and one is shouting also. Because angry, why he catch me? And I feeling maybe not, but policeman just. And now then when policeman catch and crowd coming, they have to take to show yes, they are right. They are doing right work. So just in this case means I want to show, look, is mirror. You doing wrong or not. So sometime both is happen. Sometime maybe I stop also. It is, anything is happening like there, I just come, look, chalo, go, no matter. But when I listening this boy very screaming, shouting and crying, I was feeling to check, look what going on. I want to, I said to policeman, leave him. I feeling he is right. But they say, no, we know they have druggist. They selling the drug here. And don't know what happened after. But meaning is, if sometimes, if no hurting, you don't want to hurt, also okay, leave it. But sometime to show, if you feeling he is wrong, to show him, look, you are wrong. Just show the eye, mirror. Maybe he change, maybe not change. This is no meaning. Maybe he can change. Maybe he can understand. Maybe he go in night and understand. When he's sleeping and remembering what going on today. And sure I know that day this policeman sure remember me in night. Very much. Otherwise no meaning. Because anyhow if anybody see me not forget easy. And then when I talking with him 5-7 minutes it is stronger also. So no. Same thing happened to in beginning in Manali. First, second year, every morning, evening we have sitting and before sitting I go walk 1-2 kilometers, 2-3 kilometers come back. So I just start to walk, go in maybe 400 meters, 300. One jeep came, stop, policeman, inspector, he came out. He say, what your name? I say, this is my name. What you doing here? I say, just this house we have and doing meditations. He say, I know some people are, some Western is there. And you know everybody's who are, where from he came, where from this person. You know all address about everybody. I say, I don't know. I never ask also. To who, where from, which city, or what is your address. I'm not met, this is not my work. But he say, you have together, you have organization. I say, why you asking these things? He say, I heard there is a drugs is happening. In Manali often doing drugs, like here also. So they have drug business or something. And then I become little stronger with him. And then I give 40 minute talk, continuous. I say, if you feeling drugs, anybody, Are you feeling me also? Just look. This is my room key. Go in my room. Check. If you get, take. Take me. Are you get anybody? Take me. And I don't know who is. He say, you should have to know everybody's address. I say, no need. I don't want. I say, look, this is tree. On this tree, if any killer come sitting under the tree, are you inspector? You come sitting under the tree. This tree will ask you, who are you? What is your address? What is your, what are you doing? What doing? I say, I'm like a temple. Here meditation is happening. I don't, here killer can come also, druggist can come also, and lovers can come. I'm not temple open for everybody. I'm not closed. And I say, you policeman, you are inspector, you teach only one thing teaching you. If Krishna direct come, or Jesus come direct, you doubt on him also. You doubt, he is not Krishna, maybe somebody false. Somebody just make like a same Krishna makeup. And then 30-40 minute I talk, till then my time finish off walk, I come turn and come back to meditation. Meditation time almost finished. And he makes me trig very strongly. And then I came, open hall. First I come, open the light. This never happened. First I come and sit. And I open and looking, everybody open eyes. And then I say, look, this thing happened. If you have, anybody has drugs or anything, just now stand up, go in your room, bag, pack the bag, go away, never see me, never come to me. I don't want, I giving you meditation, I make you meditation and you make me jail. Yeah, if anything happens, sure, police do something with me also. So, and then it happened, finished. Then second day afternoon, this is owner living in top story. I going and want to do phone. That time no mobile, only this phone. I want to phone somewhere. So I just phoned and then this inspector came. And he touched my feet. He also want to do phone. Because only one phone, two phone in village that time, 30 years before. So I say, he say, I want, first he waiting, my phone finish, he say, I want to phone. I say, look, do. And then he say, please sit. I just stand up to go. He say, sit, sit. He say, you talk. Say something. He said, nobody said to me like this. Like no afraid. Like you just hammering on me. Nobody has courage in, like he is chief of the Manali. I say, I don't have any wrong. So why I afraid? Therefore I just, you will be police or commissioner, whatever, no matter for me. I'm just saying truth, right? He said, but nobody talk like this and nobody has courage like this. Very good talk. I never heard this talk. I said, very good. But I say, now no coming. That time you did something and asked something, so happened it. And then he said to his police station, don't go in Samdarshi Ashram. There are no drugs. Drugs will never happen. Only meditation. He is true master. And now he become like a DIG, DSP, very high officer. Still, nobody came. Last 30 years, no any policeman came in our ashram. Because he written there, don't go in this place to check. But still was one, two people did drugs. Then I know it. And then I call and if middle night, 2 o'clock, he come and catch you then. Maybe he catching all of us. He said, you all 30 people doing same thing. One doing means whole organization, whole group doing these things. So, just then is okay. So, but like I want to show. Can be a policeman, police inspector came afraid. Oh, what to do, what not to do. No need to say yes, yes, yes. Because I no have inside any wrong. Never wrong did anything. So why afraid? And I say, you break my walk. Finish my walk 40 minutes. I want to go on the walk 40 minutes. I enjoy the walk and you stop me 40 minutes and my walk is finished. My enjoy finish also. You finished my enjoy. So nobody said to him like this. But so it's like this. But want to show. If you feeling, yes, show. So let's show, like, yeah, you, even you doing wrong. Because who doing wrong, they don't know they doing wrong. If they know they are doing wrong, they will stop. They can stop. Are they not listening consciousness-wise? So they go on wrong and wrong to show. Okay, look. But with loving, look, you're doing it. Are just triggering, look, you do it. Maybe you change, maybe not change, this is your matter. So, this is not hurt. You're showing your truth. But truth also saying is with loving, then very good. Just show he will be not hurt and he understand I'm wrong. Then very good. If somebody is wrong and you can show him you are wrong by loving, then okay. Now this in May, June up in Manali, I was coming, driving. Suddenly one car, boom, 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 and no have place to give him place to, he has to go. And he just very fast and he just overtaking me. He overtaking, there also one car come. And like I'm middle, here one car, and very difficult. And then he cross very fast and go ahead me. And then I driving, I was more fast, I go front of him, overtake and stop. Stop him, he cannot drive. And then I open door and come. I said, what you do it? What you doing? I said, I'm alone. Look, I just one car here, this left, and here also. Like 1 foot here, 1 foot here. Little bit happened, we break. And if we touch, we three touch to each other. And here is big valley. Many hundred feet. Go. And you have family also. Your wife is there. And kids are there. You not care about them also. They can fall down. And you totally wrong, making wrong rules. He said, okay, it happened. I said, no, okay. You did not right. When you have place, okay, overtake. But this type you make accidents. And then his wife and other women, two, three women, they also shouting on him. Yes, you are wrong. He said, okay. I said, just remember it. Never again. Don't do again like this. Then okay. Then I said, okay, now you go. I just put car aside. I said, okay, go. Otherwise, mostly happen in India. Okay, nobody care. And just go. Nobody care about accident happening, not happening. They are right, they are wrong. So, it's like this. So, just to show, also good. But not hurt. This is not hurting. This is showing, like, look, you are doing something not right. To show wrong person, also show you are wrong, it's right. It is right also. Yeah. So it happened. Sometimes happened to me. When anybody doing wrong thing and very wrong, look like totally wrong, then I make, look, you are wrong. To show him, yes, you are wrong. Otherwise, okay. So it's like this. Okay, so we finish. And now after 20 minutes after music, we have one meditation. And then lunch after, we start, like after 20 minutes this meditation, we start retreat. And two sessions will be emotions cleaning, 3 o'clock and 6 o'clock. And two, three more meditation, active meditation. So both day like this, today and tomorrow, Saturday and Sunday. So some people gave name already, have, and who want more to do, they give name to, they talk with Satvika and do it. And then 15th we have celebrate. Okay, so we enjoy now.